This is how you do the Ermine star. I think that's how you say it. I was just gonna call it the star stitch, and then I found out I had a longer name. But it's so simple, you might have already figured it out. It's just three straight stitches across each of the lines. And I love to use this stitch just to accent some of my floral pieces or the collared shirts that I do. I do it around the lazy daisies. And it just adds a nice little touch.